Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. Has been a while since I've played. Last time we left off, I believe we went to the robotics disposal ground. And just explored there. Now I've decided that we're actually going to go for that satellite place or whatever that's up here, around that area. So we decided we're going to go for that. But that's going to be tomorrow, because it is 3:38. And, foggy, and not so nice out. So, I'm actually going to just go around scrapping things. I think I said it at the end of the last video, and I never actually did. I'm just running around, but I think I'm going to go around scrap some things, and do a little bit of inventory stuff if I have to, sleep through the night, and then you guys will see me in the next day. So I'll be back. Ta-ta. Why the hell are you in my home? There's plenty of other buildings all the way all around this settlement where that you can use for your own home, but you have to just sit at mine.
You gotta take things one day at a time.
Yeah, take them one day at a time in your own house. Yeah, get out. Where are you going? Whatever, screw you. I got shit to do. Anyway, it's the next day. I went around scrapping things. I found a food bowl for dog meat. Or dog. I also found these two flamingos that I liked, so I just took them. Dog, hey. You're gonna come with us.
Come on.
And by us, I mean me. So, we're gonna make our way over here. Jump across the water, go to the robotics disposal ground, and then go from there. Keep on hitting escape. Oh, happy Halloween, by the way. So, it's Halloween, so that's nice. Yeah, pumpkins! I wonder if I can craft anything, or construct anything that has to do with Halloween. I can still build here. I'm going to put dog meat.
Hey!
Go over
head
there.
Head over there.
There you go, bud. Alright, I'm gonna construct a wall. Right there. So that the bad guys can't get in. Now, obviously, it's not gonna keep me out, because I can just pick it up and put it back down again. So, I realized that after, you know, going around a bunch of times, I just can pick it up and put it back down again. Alright, where's the the shallowest area? Right here looks like it's the best area. Poor guy. Oh well, shit. Alright. Made it. Just left of a car. Alright, now we are out of sanctuary. So let's take it a little bit more. What's it called? Cautious. Get the medium range weapon out here. The scope is pretty bad, but whatever. Hopefully at this, the hell is that noise? Is that gunshots? Those are gunshots. Where are they coming from, though? That's what I'd like to know. There's fences up here. Do not remember there being fences here before. I don't remember ever seeing this. Who the hell are you?
I found it first!
Damn it. Where'd you...
Get him, dog meat. what he gets for attacking us. We got our rounds back. Got a pipe pistol. Spike armor. What's that compared to our armor? Ooh, it's a lot better. Ooh, I don't want that. Take the spike armor. You know what? Take the hat too. Does the hat do anything? No, endurance plus one. But I'm gonna keep with this. What was he guarding so much? Is this what he found first? This dresser? And, toolbox? That's what he found first? Good for him. Seems like there's something more than just that here. Look around. Keep an eye out though. Scared the crap out of me. Go. I hate seeing mannequins in this game. It scares the crap out of me. I always shoot them. Ooh, here's a little toolbox. Mirelurk meat. Saw something. Blowfly meat. Whatever. Okay, we're still headed over here. That was a good little find. I got some extra ammo. I lost the recruitment beacon for our little place. Wish you could pop up a signal of that. I'm pretty sure I've said that before, but still mean it. There's these fences here, but what are the fences even for? There's a mailbox back there, like a mailbox stand. More fences up here. Never really explored this area of the game. Small, like, brick wall. Metal fences. Where the hell are we? I'm at the very edge of the map. Very northern edge. Cannot go that way. Okay. That's our destination over there. So we'll just pretend that we realized we were getting off course, so we headed back. I guess this fence here is kind of like the barrier. It's like you can't go this way, like past it. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, we're going for that radio, or not that radio, the big satellite thing. That's the disposal thing. A nice little road right here. Not too far away from it. Do want to be very cautious when we make our way over there. We can just leave him. He's not going to be a big deal. It's not like we need food or anything like that. Not playing the game that way. Plus, damn it. They detected us, but I don't think they really care. Oh, they care now. God damn it. Definitely should have moved. Bottle caps. Mole rat hide for leather. Just take everything. You little bastard. More of them. Shit, this is a bad idea. Just real quick while I'm doing that. Load. Why did it automatically? Does that thing, does this gun not automatically reload? That'd be a good thing to know. Alright, so that was dumb. Oh, hello. No, it wasn't. It's an automatic pistol, or a bolt action pistol. How's that compare to our, nope, not as good. Ooh, wasn't I looking for... nice. Decent set of armor and stuff. Bottle caps, medical liquid nitrogen dispenser. Okay. Let's have cocktails. Ooh, another person. Bottle caps. Mute fruit. Found like a heavy bolt or something. Yeah, it's not as good. Actually, it's the same exact thing, except mine has a sniper rifle on it. So it's fine. I was wondering what that was. I was wondering why there's only two wheels. Here's a check. There's probably the Radstag or whatever you call it. Please don't get angry with me. I don't feel like dog meat going and attacking you. I'm gonna call him dog meat no matter what. Even though his name right now is dog. I don't think he becomes dog meat until after like the out of time or whatever after you free the Minutemen. We got anything up there? Anyone? Be a nice area solely for resources. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Who have I alerted? Guard dog. Attack dog. Decent hits there. It's good. Shit, these things are movable. Someone shoot me from somewhere and I can't see it though. Let's move up closer. Hello. Shit, dog meat, I'm sorry. Jesus. It's like fell through the earth or something. Take everything I possibly can. Tin can. Seems like it was a lightly defended area. It's not bad. USAF. United States as fuck. Oh, Jesus. That's how I always, like, picture. Well, not always. I didn't used to. But now, with the whole AF thing, sometimes I imagine United States Air Force is USAF. United States as fuck. Take all this shit. I go there after I'm done searching on top of the tower. Let me get up there. Bloat fly. The gland. I'm taking all the stuff so I can sell it later if someone ever shows up. Hopefully someone, like a merchant, will. Because I did all the whole cheating stuff, I guess you could call it. So really, that's what it is. It's really what it was. Vodka. Hey, dog food. Dog food. Stimpak, nice. Assault gas mask. Just take everything. Eventually, I'm going to get a separate container strictly for stuff I'm gonna sell. What the hell is that? Alright, we're gonna head inside. So, try and see what kind of goodies we can find. What time is it? Yeah, it's only noon. I mean, 1 o'clock, really. Closer to 1 than it is noon. But we got plenty of time. Let's head inside. Satellite station, Olivia. Alright, dog meat, don't be an idiot. Alright. Some good stuff that we kinda need. Some good resources that are hard to come by. Just grab everything. Terminal.
Can't break the code.
Damn it. I think that goes into there. Although I may be able to find a passcode for it. Hopefully. I quick save a freaking lot. I haven't done this dungeon or this area in a very long time. It's kind of rusty to me, but. Oh, we got a decent amount of ammo. That's good. What we got for this? Huh. I guess I don't. I was playing a little bit of New Vegas earlier today. And obviously, when you switch weapons, it automatically reloads them. I guess either I didn't know, or that's a new thing, or I just completely forgot that it doesn't work that way in this game. Maybe a bad idea. There's two of them down.
Spread out, find them.
Right in the freaking head. Sorry about that, dog. It's never fun killing dogs. That's for sure. Even in video games.
You having fun, huh? I can do this all day.
What's the difficulty there? What are my difficulty settings at? They're normal, okay. Damn, dog meat. Good shit. Ooh, 2 stim packs. That's nice. Give me that plunger. Give me that femur. That's really, really morbid. Or... I don't know if that's the right word, that might not be. That's really, really awful, just taking someone's freaking femur. It's just weird. Hey, dog meat, can you take some shit for me?
Yo, psst.
Yo, psst. Psst. Take some weapons. Take that. And that, and these, and that. Got armor. I hope you don't put that collar on. I kinda don't want you to. Damn, Dogma, you can take a lot of shit. Who are those welding goggles? What do they do? Perception plus one. Okay, perception plus one. Dogma. What else can you take for me? Any junk? Yeah, you can take all the junk. Damn, dog meat, how much shit can you take? I feel like he shouldn't be able to take that much. He's not taking anything else. Okay, maybe. But this isn't that big of a dungeon area, so you shouldn't really have to worry. Liquor bottle. Rat away, thank you. Move, dog. I can do this.
That's it.
Buff out. Damn it. There we go. What are you doing? I'm gonna take a little bit of something, like grab something to eat, so that I can regain everything. This won't give me any more rads than I already have. I need to get some kind of doctor or something, so that I can, get rid of my rads and stuff. So I definitely need that. I actually don't have a constant flow of medical supplies. So, rat away that I find is the rat away that I get. I'm very, very cautious with my rat away. What do we got here? Satellite dish status. Okay. Data steam status. I feel like that should be stream. Could be wrong. Database network. Huh. Just a useless terminal, and that's nice. So that's where we were coming down the stairs earlier. So let's go this way. I picked up an overdue book. That's adorable. I already have an army helmet. Light bulb. Alright. Keep moving forward. A flip lighter. Taking everything that we can find. Hello.
What?
Fuck. Me! You're dead!
Shit, there's a lot of people. Oh, Jesus. Why is it so easy? Is this like a... What is it? What is the damage on this weapon? 19. It seems a little too easy. The hell was that? That was weird. Give me a minigun. Came from. I feel like this is the end of the area. This is just a little closet area. Do not think we got. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I don't remember getting a password for that terminal upstairs, so unfortunately, I don't think we're going to be able to get into that, which is a bummer. Is that the locket that those people were looking for? I don't know.
Nice.
Hey.
Take a look.
Go kill it. Not wasting ammo on it. Good boy. Get him. I hit. Sorry about that, dog meat. Shit. Whoops. Did not mean to hit you, buddy.
Sweet.
Like an abusive owner. I really could have used ammo on those guys, but I just didn't want to. Hello. Come on. Thank you. Anything else down here? No, don't activate it. Jesus. Ah, oh, crap, my ear itches. I just have to deal with it. Another army helmet. There's an abundance of these things. Shit, come here, dog meat.
Hey.
I know I said I wasn't gonna give you more shit, but I'm giving you more shit. Take the minigun. Take the knuckles. Pipe pistols. Dog can't carry anymore. Okay. So, what we have is what we have. Whatever's left that I can carry. I think that's it anyway. So, that's a nice little dungeon. Not too bad. Yeah, we can go this way. Is there a fusion core? There is a fusion core. How my character would know that? Don't know. But I do, so. It works for me. Is that my blood? I think it's my blood. Because I got shot. Requires terminal. Can't get into it.
No way I'm cracking this.
Okay, there's like some goodies in there. Some of those goodies I might not be able to carry. Unfortunately. Anyway, now we're back into the Commonwealth and we're gonna head back to Sanctuary. Probably just gonna end up skipping the return trip. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip it, so I'll see you when I get back. First off, that rad stag or whatever the hell it is was just floating. Or not floating, but like gliding while I was laying down. And I never noticed the crashed vertebrate right here. So that's pretty cool. Oh, Jesus, no. What is it? There's a suit of power armor here. Sweet. Got any other goodies in here? Dead pilot over there. Rest in peace, brother. Not brother, but rest in peace. Sweet suit of power armor. We'll take that. Can I take this army helmet? It's missing an arm. But whatever. Let's get in it. How many, I have three of them. Parma Druce is incoming, blah blah blah, yeah. Cool. So now we'll be able to, get back a lot easier. Now it's just you. Go away. Said I'm unable to use VATS. How do I use VATS again? No, I said I'm able to use VATS. Crash. I like how you're like how The sound you make when you just jump and then crash. Oh. Hello. I don't feel like fighting you guys, though. But, the power armor in this game reminds me a lot of an Iron Man suit. Like, obviously it doesn't do everything it does, but, like, it's... like, you step in and out of the suit and stuff, so... reminds me a lot more of an Iron Man suit. Yeah, I just ran away from those guys. Dog meat will find his way back eventually. I don't have time. I kind of gotta... this thing's pretty depleted. Or it's not pretty depleted, but I don't... I have a limited number of thingies, so... wait for a more shallow area, and then we'll... real quick, jump across... use that car. Jump. There we go. Be not afraid, my people. It is just me in a suit of power armor. At least now I have a use for that power armor station. I guess I can do construction thingies while in a suit of power armor. Never tried that before. That's... oh no! I did not want to do that. For some reason my sprint's not... there we go. It's like my sprint's not working. So I pressed Alt like it is in Skyrim. Ended up throwing a grenade. That was a very nice, hello. Crap. Where's the thing? The trough or whatever? That's new. A cage. Oh, that's right, because the game recently had the update. Resources, miscellaneous. Yes, Brahmin feed trough. Put that right over, away from our drinking water. Put it over here. Cannot command that. Anyway, that was another a good,
it never
come here, dog.
Heads up.
That was a good, should I take everything. What's it called? Good little exploration or whatever, expedition, I guess you could call it. I have fun. Get rid of all the junk. There's a lot of it. Come on. There we go. Still over encumbered, but whatever. Got a sweet ass minigun. Which is nice. A new suit of armor, too. Better than the other one. I'm gonna make that second container. Sell things. It's a regular old container, yeah. Foot locker. Just for selling shit. But I'll deal with all that stuff. And you're back again, you bastard. You probably never even left. You think this is your house now. I'll deal with all that stuff off screen. I'll be back when I'm done with it. Yeah, get the hell out. You know I'm home now. So, be back in a sec. Alrighty, well, did a lot of, not a lot, but I did a bunch of inventory sorting, and you have a crap ton of stuff to sell. I realized that the road leathers and all the leather gear that I have is actually a lot better than, not a lot better, but it is better than that spike armor. So I put that to sell, and I'm obviously wearing this now, but put this back on, and this... and as goofy as we look, we still look pretty classy, at least with the suit on. But I put dog back in his house. But a good little expedition. That guy left the house, but he left freaking door open, so I had to close it. Don't know what I plan on doing next time, so we'll just have to wait and see. And I hope that you join me for that, because it's fun. So, thanks everyone for watching. I had fun, and I hope to see you next time.